Every flight is different. Airfield conditions and pilot perspective are always changing. One of those conditions, if you are not aware and well prepared, can lead to runway incursions or worse, an accident. Complex airfield geometry. A short taxiway distance between runways. A short taxiway distance between runways reduces the area where aircraft may safely hold short between runways. In particular, when exiting a parallel runway, the hold short markings for the other runway may be encountered much sooner than expected, leading the pilot to unintentionally cross the hold lines or enter the runway. In addition to this, runway holding position marking confusion can present a challenge to pilots. Runway holding position markings, commonly referred to as hold short markings or hold short lines, often help define the runway safety area, protecting the aircraft both landing and departing the runway. Note carefully the placement of hold short lines, especially with multiple markings in close proximity. Knowing which side to hold on is critical to avoiding incursions. Always hold on the solid side of the hold short lines. In some cases, due to the proximity of multiple runways, runway safety areas may overlap with one another. The same rule still applies. Always hold short of the solid side of the hold short lines. This is true regardless of the distance between the hold lines. In many cases, pilots must ensure they properly clear the runway they are exiting while holding short of the runway in front of them. Always be aware of the hold short lines you are approaching and whether or not you are approaching the side of the solid or the dashed lines.